Welcome to SGS Online Classes. Today I, Abhishek Singh, going to start Class 5 EVS Assessment 1, Chapter 5, Globes and Maps, Revision Part 1. Let's start. Chapter 5, Globes and Maps, Revision Part 1. Identify these pictures and describe their uses. So student, this is binocular, this is telescope. Binoculars we use generally to see the distant objects. Telescope is used to see the heavenly bodies in the sky. Learning ladder. Globe. A globe is a spherical model of the earth. What is globe? Globe is a spherical model of the earth. It gives us a fair idea of how the earth looks like. Map. A map is a small drawing of the geographical areas of the world on a flat surface. What is map? Map is a small drawing of the geographical areas of the world on a flat surface. A book of map is called an atlas. A book of map is called atlas. While a person who makes a map is called a cartographer. Person who makes a map is called cartographer. Types of maps. There are different kinds of maps. Climate maps contain information about the climate of a region. Physical map shows physical features like mountains, rivers and lakes. Political maps depict state and national boundaries with their capitals and major cities. Road map shows the highways and roads, airport and railroad tracks. Topographic maps shows the shape and elevation of a region, direction and scale. It is not possible to show the actual size of the earth on any map. Therefore, a scale is used to measure distances and locations. For example, 1 centimeter may represent 1000 kilometers on a scale. Suppose the distance between two cities is 4000 kilometers, it will appear on the map as 4 centimeter. So, how many types of climate are there? 5 types of climate. Name: climate map, physical map, political map, road map, topographic map. So, physical features. Map which shows physical features like mountains, river and lakes are called physical map. Map which contain information about climate of a region, climate map. Map which depict state and national boundaries with their capitals and major cities, political map. Map which shows the highways, roads, airport, railroad tracks, road map. Map which shows the shape and elevation of a region, topographic map. Why maps are preferred over globes? Maps can be rolled up and carried anywhere, unlike a globe. Globes show larger bodies like oceans and continents quite accurately, but smaller details like villages and towns cannot be shown properly. However, these are visible on maps. So this is a picture of globe. More about Earth. There are many lines visible on a map. An imaginary line which runs through the center of the Earth from North Pole to the South Pole is called axis. Imaginary line which runs through the center of the Earth from North Pole to South Pole is called axis. An imaginary line that runs through the center of the Earth is called equator. Center of the Earth is called equator. It divides the earth into two equal halves. The part of the earth above the equator is called northern hemisphere, and the part of the equator, part of the earth below the equator is called southern hemisphere. So student, what is hemisphere? Half part of the earth is hemisphere. So line running through the center of the earth is called equator. Line running through the center of the earth from North Pole to South Pole, axis. How many parts equator divide the earth? Equator divide the earth into two equal parts. Northern hemisphere, southern hemisphere. So, student, चैप्टर 5 ग्लोब्स एंड मैप्स रिवीजन पार्ट 1 कंप्लीटेड। थैंक यू।